Is this fucking thing even recording? Oh, shit, it is. Hey, what's going on? Facebook! This ain't going on YouTube. This is going on actually, you know what? It's gonna go on Facebook and YouTube. My wife and I just had a Hillary supporter, or pusher, or whatever the fuck you want to call her, come doing one of these numbers. So, my natural response is, because I'm an asshole, well, who the fuck is that? And we got our windows open, and guess what? Lo and behold, I hear, because the person that lived here before was a libtard. So, I hear the person that lived here is this person here. My wife goes, no, she don't live here no more, blah, 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 blah. And I go, I asked my wife, I go, what the fuck was that shit about? And she goes, oh, just saw me pushing for Hillary. I'm like, what? I'm like, okay, I got this. So, me being me, and I haven't been to bed yet, mind you, I'm really fucking tired. I threw on my shorts, no t-shirt, no socks, no shoes, no flip-flops, no dick, just my shorts. I walk outside and I go, hey! She goes, yeah, like rushing over thinking that I'm going to vote for Killary. No, not going to fucking happen. Not in this household. So, anywho, long story short, she comes rushing over, dashing with her daughter, pushing Hillary, which I think that's like fucking child abuse. And I hope you see this. I really do, bitch. I hope you see this because you're abusing your child. That's my personal opinion. Anywho, I go, how can you push for a murderer, a treasonous woman, and everything else that I could think of that rolls off the tip of my tongue that I think before I speak? And the only thing she can sit there and say to me is that, sir, I am not here to debate you. I go, I'm not trying to debate. I go, I'm just here to ask a simple fucking question. And it just requires a simple answer. Needless to say, long story short, the bitch took off walking rather quickly. I said, oh, by the way, go Trump. Later, fuckers.